So, all right guys, so here it is. I'm gonna show you guys the car. It's amazing. You guys are gonna love it. If you are a student, if you get this car, what else you want? So let me show you. Guys, so today's video is gonna be special, and it is gonna be very interesting vlog. So basically, guys, we bought a car, which is a sports car, and we bought it for $5,500, which is equivalent to almost 20,000 Qatari riyals. The deal on that car is really amazing. So let me take you guys through the car, and let's see which car that is. And hope you guys like this video. So if you did,
smash the like button and subscribe the channel and share.
So let us get right into the video. Let's go. I have already seen this car. Okay, we got it last night, and you guys might be wondering why I didn't vlog last night. Because it was dark, so the shots were not perfect. So I have already seen the car. This will be my second impression for you guys. So alright guys, so here it is. I'm gonna show you guys the car. It's amazing. You guys gonna love it. If you are a student, if you get this car, what else you want? So let me show you. Alright guys, so this is the car. As you guys can see, it is Dodge Challenger 2011, and it's in great condition, as you guys can see. Especially I like the rims on this car. The rims are chrome, and especially the pedals, of course, brake pedals. All right Khalfan, open the car and let's see what we have here. All right I love the doors on this car,
guys.
Khalfan, yeah. What do you think, is the car good?
Yeah,
cool. Guys, see the interior. It's a 2011 model. See the condition of the car. It's so clean. Like, you can see the seats, they're all clean. What else you want? Like, literally, this is the dream car for a student. And under 20k Qatari riyals, which is almost $5,500, I mean, this is a bargain, to be honest. You got the old style stereo speaker, you got the dashboard, and you got the basic stuff here. Nothing too crazy inside. But of course, for the price, I will take this car. Now let us start the car. Khalfan is gonna start the car. Oh yeah. Khalfan, chill, okay? We have neighbors here, we don't wanna wake them up, okay?
Okay.
All right guys, so we are gonna take the car for a spin. I don't have a license. Yeah, but anyways, I'm not gonna crash it, inshallah, hopefully. Yeah, but I'm taking it to a place where I can take cool shots for the car. All right guys, so moment of truth, let's go guys. Everything is clean and so we made it to the place. We can take some cool shots here, so I'm gonna take some cool shots. Hopefully they are good. All right guys, so right now I'm gonna take you guys for a tour in this car. So let me tell you the specs on this car. So this car specs are 3.6 liter V6, 305 horsepower, and it does 0 to 60 in just 6.4 seconds. So that means in 6.4 seconds it can reach to 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, which is really good for this car. And if you see the price, it is 20,000 Qatari riyal. One of the interesting thing about the Dodge Challenger is the front look. The front look has some like that mean look, you know. You see those cars, I like the rims on the car. These are the SRT version, and these are the chrome one. It is, I think so, 16 or 19 inch, I have no idea, but they look great. To be honest, since I'm a fanboy of black, I love black color a lot. We're gonna change this rims to black. What do you think, guys? Should I change this to black or let it be how it is. A lot of out there, you guys gonna roast me. You are a spoiled kid. Basically guys, before you guys start commenting and roasting me, I didn't ask for this car, to be honest. It was a gift from my dad and I'm very grateful to have parents like them and they provided me with this car. I'm very lucky to have this car, to be honest. Like, if you are a student, this car is the best for you. You guys might be wondering, how did we get this car? So last night I was on my phone and my dad comes up to me and says, do you want a Dodge Challenger and it is on a good price? I'm like, hell yeah, I want that car. I just thought it is not going to be in good condition, there's some problem with the engine. No. But when we saw the car, it was completely different structure. And you guys can see it. It is in good condition. Seeing the model, it is a 2011 model. And see the condition. It is almost in good condition. And engine, of course, is working perfectly fine. No complaints. But we are gonna see in the future what problems they have, like the maintenance, stuff like that, which disturbs you a lot. But hopefully that will not be an issue for me. So I'm gonna take you every day to the school in this car. How about that? When I get lessons, hopefully. I was gonna get lessons this month or next month, but because of all the crisis which is happening, I didn't have any chance to get lessons. But hopefully everything happens for a reason. We can't complain. Alright guys, so that's all for today. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video with your friends and family. And I'll catch up with you guys in the next vlog. Bye.
Assalamu alaikum.